A very good morning to all. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 24th March, Sunday, on the front page you have initials hurdle hit by an Aadhaar link. So decades old software does not allow initials while applying for tax ID card. So that is why tens of thousands of people have not been able to file income tax returns this financial year as they are unable to link the Aadhaar to their PANs. So this is an issue which has come forth now. Then on page 10 you have Pakistan to safeguard land tilled by Guru Nanak. So there is 30 acres around Kartarpur Gurudwara which will be kept construction free. That is has been stated by Pakistan minister. So this was land tilled by Guru Nanak. On international page you have NTIS campaign ends after 5 years of fighting. But sleeper cells of group are said to be still active. Then below you have Italy signs new Silk Road Protocol with China, which has been in news for long now. So 29 MOUs worth 5 billion euros to 7 billion euros have been signed as President Xi Jinping was on a visit to Italy in Rome. And this is Cyclone Idai death toll in Mozambique rises to 417. So we had seen our Indian Navy had also assisted here. So in this African nation, Mozambique, so the death toll now is 417. 2 million people have been affected. On business page, you have RBI defers implementing Ind AS yet again. So this is regarding a new accounting norm. So now this has been deferred indefinitely because necessary amendments are required to relevant laws to make this happen. Pending legislative amendments hold up new norms, delay a relief for banks on capital requirement. So the earlier deadline was of 1st April 2018, but then it was deferred by a year and now it has been deferred indefinitely. So there needs to be amendment done to Banking Regulation Act 1949 and also other preparedness which many banks will require to implement this new accounting norms. So presently it has been deferred. You can see Ind AS is there also for non-banking financial companies. So that has come into effect last year in 2018. Then on Sundays you have this FAQ page, frequently asked questions. So there are three issues covered here. One is regarding Jet Airways, the crisis which it is facing, the bailout talks which have been going on with the bank-led resolution plan. But then there are concerns with the stakeholders not adhering to that provisions. And then here you have the long reach of new Silk Roads. So this is regarding how China has deepened its relation with the nations and how it has reached up to Europe. And recently MOUs have been signed with Italy too. So this is regarding the new Silk Road. This is very important. And below you have Lokpal powers and duties. So this is regarding the Lokpal. So again, if you have not been doing it for so long, you can have a look at over here too. The entire detail about Lokpal has been covered. Then on Sundays you have this science and technology coverage. So here it is, IIT Guwahati's bone graft aids extensive bone formation. So in 90 days the silk fiber completely degrades, leaving behind the homogeneous bone in this experiment on rabbits. So the tests carried out on rabbits with a defective femur, the thigh bone, show extensive bone regeneration when a scaffold made of silk bone cement composite doped with silicon and zinc were used. So this is a significant find here. And this is Ooty's muon detection facility measures potential of thundercloud. So at 1.3 gigawatts the cloud had 10 times higher potential than previous record in a cloud. So we have this muon detector here, you should know about it. And this is End Stigma and Discrimination to End TB. So years 2018 and 19 have been landmark years in fight against TB, and further steps need to be taken because of the stigma associated with the disease too. So this needs to be corrected too. So there is shame, fear, guilt that a person with TB can feel. And many TB survivors to say that stigma is often self-directed and internalized. So there are social misconceptions on TB, especially for women. So, that is there. Then on the last page you have urban areas are cooler than non-urban areas during heat waves. So this is a study by IIT Gandhinagar team that suggests that lack of vegetation cover in summer after crops are harvested in rural areas may be a cause for this difference being seen in the temperature in urban and non-urban areas. So these are the important headlines. Thank you.